Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
More than 1 lakh people are infected by the ex-administration new pneumonia, concealed the experts warn of the pandemic within rejections of the external sports self-defense policy. A new type of a coronavirus induced the pneumonia in the Wuhan, Hubei province. China is showing the pandemic. By the 29th, there were 6,061 infected people and 133 dead. According to the country media, infected people spread from all over China to the rest of the world, and bus drivers in Japan were also infected domestically by a tourist from Wuhan. Under these circumstances, the charter planes are carrying 206 people. The first Japanese evacuation team from Wuhan arrived at Haneda Airport on the morning of the 29th. The crisis management ability of the Japanese government is questioned. Nevertheless, what is the current state of the communist dictatorship that has spread the global disaster? Keikyo Kawazoe, a non-fiction writer familiar with the Chinese affairs, has made an urgent contribution to the background information of the shock not reported by the major media. The number of infected people in Hubei province has exceeded 1 lakh. Hospitals has been turned into a hill and a pancake for the help, but the provincial government has said there are enough supplies to hide the facts. He refused the help. On January 25, several Chinese media reported that a doctor at the blocked Hubei National Aeronautics Clinics in the Wuhan city and appealed to the outside world with intention. The number 1 lakh is not of the course, a statement from the Chinese authorities. Neil Ferguson, a researcher at the Center of Infectious Disease Research at Imperial College London, who also advises the World Health Organization, said 1 lakh people could be infected. The Guardian and other English media reported on Friday.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.